Johnson is right there at 7 feet tall. It looked like Rodman held him down. For Seattle, they're forced to the bench.
One of the best open court players in the league, and that's why he blows by.
Going to the hoop, it's on King and or Cartwright. From three-point land in the playoff series with Cleveland last spring that really set the tone for the Bulls, I thought.
It was. He opened the floor up, he and Craig Hodges both.
McCaskey alley-oop to Harper. Ron Harper with 12.